اللهم صل وسلم وبارك وانعم معظم وكرم على سيدنا وحبيبنا وطبيبنا وشفيعنا وقائدنا وقرة عيوننا سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. الحمد لله. You can see tonight the recitation after Surah Al-Naml. Siddiq Ali Umar started the Surah Al-Qasas. Qasas is stories. Allah gave us stories so we can get a benefit from each story. I'll go through one of them, which is the story of Sayyidina Musa, but started from his mother. Allah told us that وَإِذَا وَحَى رَبُّكَ إِلَىٰ أُمِّ مُوسَى, that Allah revealed to mother, to the mother of Sayyidina Musa, an أَرْضِعِيهِ, feed him, breastfeed him. فَإِنْ خِفْتِ عَلَيْهِ, if you have a fear on him, you can keep him, but the moment you have fear, خلاص, you cannot handle it, throw him in the river. Throw him in the river, and Allah revealed for her that will bring him to you back. But look at the tawakkul that this mother she had. And if one of us will throw his son or his daughter, he cannot do it. And then what happened? She still had this in her heart. How is he going to be back? She told her daughter, go look for him. قصي. She was searching and she found that he's at the house of Fir'aun. And Allah said, حرمنا عليه المراضع. We made haram for him. It's like he cannot take any milk from anybody. Whether the milk will not come or he will not take it. And then she came and said, I can help you. I know who can really take care of him. So he came back to his mother. Now not only she is breastfeeding him, now the Pharaoh and his house, they will give him money and food because he's taking care of him. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is taking ajib, yani, the thing. And Allah told us his wa'd is haq. Whatever Allah promised us is haq. And we have a lot of promise for us. But do we have this haq in our heart? وَمَا يَتَوَكَّى اللَّهُ فَهُوَ حَسْبُهُ. Then Sayyidina Musa became a strong man. He was very strong. When he tried to defend one of his friends, he pushed the other one. Because he was very strong, he didn't mean that, he died. So he killed him. And here, a man who has nothing to do with the story, وَجَاءَ مِنْ أَقْصَى الْمَدِينَةِ رَجُلٌ يَسْعَى, from this other side of the city, he came because he wanted to help this man. He wanted to help Sayyidina Musa. He's not like he's next to him and said, okay, be aware. He came, run away. They are planning to kill you. So this is like what we call it, the Amr al-Ma'ruf al-Nahy al-Munkar. Find something good, you rush for it. And then the stories go one by one. But toward the end, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, after we told us the story of Qarun, who was the one who Allah destroyed, and the people of dunya, the love of the dunya, and so on, he ended the surah al-Qasas with, كُلُّ شَيْءٍ هَالِكَ إِلَّا وَجْهَهُ. Everything will be vanished, except in the Arabic language, wajh is the face. But Allah لَيْسَ كَمِثْلِهِ شَيْءٍ. The wajh is what you did it in your life for the sake of Allah. Anything you do it for Allah, purely for Allah, that will stay with you after you die. And then after that, Surah Al-Ankabut, inshallah, beautiful surah. وَصَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَى مُحَمَّدٍ وَعَلَى آلِهِ وَصَحْبِهِ وَسَلَّمَ.